is studying this artist, Wayne Theobald, and he did fantastic paintings, still life paintings, of one of my favorite desserts, Le Cake. And he would paint them all wonderfully so that you could see them. There we go, dot, angled. And sometimes he would draw and paint the inside where it was cut out. Let me erase this so you can see. It's kind of like a house in here, okay? Then you draw here, and this angle here comes down here. And the insides go in and follow. And now it looks like you have a piece of cake missing. So now let's draw the piece of cake again. All right, you start with the oval, table legs. This curved line matches this curved line here. Your plate also matches that curved line. You go a little bit further than the cake and curve around to make the plate. Two curved lines that also follow the top and bottom curvature of the plate for your delicious look. A dot in the center, a triangle out here. Straight lines down that follow these edge lines. Whoop, that one's a little wonky. Yeah, that's okay. Erase the inside. Now you have like a house picture on the inside. Draw a straight line down and stop a little bit from the bottom, like where this line is. Draw your angle here, matches this. This line goes in, angled in, angled in. Now you've made a 3D cake. Nice. All right, let's make the piece of cake. Okay, you're gonna start with a triangle. Draw table legs on the triangle. Ooh, I want my cake a little bit taller. Three layer cake. Draw this down. Same thing with that plate. Curve line, a little bit past, come over to your cake. Curve line, come over to your cake. I don't know about you, but I want some filling in my cake and a birthday candle. Okay, so now you have a piece of